La Liga side Deportivo La Coruna have named Clarence Seedorf as their manager until the end of the season. The former Real Madrid and Netherlands midfielder has had two managerial roles, with AC Milan in 2014 and Chinese club Shenzhen in 2016, and both lasted less than 6 months. He had been linked with the Oldham Athletic job earlier this season before they hired Richie Wellens,